good, yeah. First of all, I'd like to say it's nice to be back in Japan, and we've had a great time with Alcatraz. We want to get back to the States and the rest of the world and have a real good time. We want to see the whole world love Alcatraz because there's no parole from rock and roll.
Hiroshima! Mon amour! Good morning. Toast, right?
Yeah.
There you go. Hey, put some butter on here.
I got some big problem.
Butter.
Big problem. I didn't.
Alcatraz! my breath. This song is about some people you have yet to meet, I have yet to meet, because they hide from everybody. This is Queen of Corey. We'll be right back. soon. You don't know what you mean to me. Your poison letter, your telegram, just stop the show, you don't need me. The cold December day I came, you knew me well, but I was a stranger. You suffered me, oh, you suffered. Suffer me, whoa. Okay. Desert Song. Let's see what happens this time.
have at the moment, Dan? Could you tell us what their mates are?
I know, I mean, no, I got a bunch of Strats and a couple of Aria guitars. Yeah.
And what's
seven,
your,
sorry. Six,
which,
seven.
Which is your most favorite at the moment?
I like my Strats, and I also like my Flying V. Aria Flying V is very good.
And who influenced you most?
Bach. John Sebastian.
Bach great guitarist.
Son. Real good guitarist. Good old batch.
What is your guitar style?
Guitar style?
Mm-hmm. When you play?
I don't know. I just play. You know. No, a lot of classical influence, I think.
Yeah.
And do you practice at all?
Sometimes. Yeah.
And how long and how often? You know,
not so much anymore. I used to practice a lot, like 8 hours a day, but I don't do it anymore.
Yeah.
But every now and then, I got time to play.
And are you conscious of other guitar players?
No. I don't listen to other guitar players. I hear them, but I don't listen. If you know the difference.
Thank you.
Am I on? I'm on, okay. Yngwie Malmsteen, yeah? Okay, how about it? I want to introduce the band anyhow. On keyboards, we have a young man who has lovely hair, Jimmy Waldo. On bass, Gary Shea. And someone has just had a bat. Jan Ubina drums. Once more, Yngwie Malmsteen guitar. All right. And of course me, who doesn't do very much at all. Water. Okay. This is where you join in again, okay?
Wanna make you mine? Ah, ah.
great.
Yeah. I'll just go and get your jacket. Hang on there.
Hello.
Isn't this fun? You want a song?
Good evening.